What up guys, welcome to episode 1 of How to Code. For the things you'll need is basic HTML knowledge. Now that's not as important as just having Sublime Text now. All now you need to do is title folders. Just cause. Normal. Ignore these. This is my other freaking try recording, but I kept getting interrupted, so I was like, rage quit. Anyways, so if you guys are going to enjoy these many episodes, please leave a like, subscribe, and have a good time. But anything else, let's go ahead and call it HTML. Let's go file, save as. Again. Let's call this home.html. Save. There we go. Let's start the HTML. You need Sublime Text, so you can easily do this. Let's call this test site. And we'll go py. Sorry if you can hear anybody. I have really annoying freaking people nearby. I hate them. Welcome to my life, neighborhood. If you're wondering why this is like 8-11. Give me a break, okay? I haven't had time to change it back to German. anyways. then let's go ahead and make a freaking P. Which is a paragraph. So let's do it. Hello. YouTube.com. Then you want to command S. You open the file. Sorry, I drew some of this stuff. Sorry, I made my drawings. Good. Just. Let's open HTML. Very interesting. Very interesting. Now that looks really bad, so. Well, whatever, you know, it's. You know, why don't we just add to it, okay? How about. Welcome. Hello, user. I have fun on the site. You like channel, please. Subscribe. By the way, this is going to be Monday through Wednesday, so it's going to be. It's gonna be on, I guess I'm gonna call it. I don't know what to call it. It's Command R.
Oh my god, look at that beauty. That looks so beautiful. Like a dolphin in the sky.
No, you're like, okay, that's pretty basic. I can learn that easy. That's easy. Soon you're gonna have to get into class files. Class. Divs. Etc. But for now, that is the basic of coding. Now, once you get all that stuff done, let's go to an engine website. For example, let's go to BlazeBVP. I'm reading spam for it. Okay. You could get it to look like this soon. Here. No, as you can see, they don't have that 100% thing like YouTube does. You know. Where, okay, where you can always scroll. I don't think any of those are. Oh, no, they do. I'm retarded. Awesome. So pretty much, yeah, that's it. Let's say we want to go to contact. You know, show up. Oh, wow. I can draw way better than I have. Pretty sure all this stuff is, you know, downloaded, but, I don't really care at this point, because I'm just a developer. Anyways, you know, so apply, maybe you want to do an app. Now, the app isn't actually going to get the app in the chart. Now, you're like, okay, I get HTML, but what about the other code languages? That is going to be for next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Please subscribe to Death to Death Lord. I've never heard of that.